take the lead or tie things up. Pastrana, 1-1 against Clarín. Pastrana, the double cross. Pastrana, package delivered.
Take a look at that. Really sizing up her defender. Taking it very patient inside the paint. And she was very stable in taking that shot.
Have yourself a moment, Ken Pastrana. We are tied at 69, 26 seconds left. Nerves of steel, Ken Pastrana.
Ken Pastrana already with 16 points here in this game. She also was digging deep in terms of getting her team back in the game, along with Tantoy Ferrer.
So 14 seconds left on the shot clock. 12 seconds difference between shot clock and game clock. Clarín with Sorada Berberabe, Kingol and Christine Cayabyab for NU. Berberabe taking Villasin one-on-one for the lead. Pastrana with the steal. Jonicio to Villasin for the lead. And you will not call a timeout. Clarín with 8 seconds. Berberabe was fouled. Are you not entertained?
Need to take a look at that execution in transition. Villasin converting a much-needed layup. Look at her reaction from that shot.
A 2-point lead for the Growling Tigresses with 6.5 seconds left.
Everyone who is for USD are on their feet and screaming their lungs out.
One foul to give for the Growling Tigresses. Cayabyab will inbound from the sideline. Kingol to Cayabyab. Christine with 2 seconds for the championship. 17 years without a title! USD completes their destiny!
With the series, 2-1, the new women's champions for UAAP season 86. Congratulations to the USC Growling Tigresses!